Listen, active and passive voice. Now speak with me two times, active and passive voice. One more time, active and passive voice. Listen, definition of active voice. In active voice, we give importance of subject. Now speak with me two times, definition of active voice. In active voice, we give importance of subject. One more time. In active voice, we give importance of subject. Listen, definition of passive voice. In passive voice, we give importance of object. Now speak with me two times. Definition of passive voice. In passive voice, we give importance of object. One more time. In passive voice, we give importance of object. Now listen. Types: assertive, interrogative, imperative. Now speak with me two times. Types: assertive, interrogative, imperative. One more time. Assertive, interrogative, imperative. Now listen. Assertive. Rule number 1, PS plus HV plus third form plus by plus object. Rule number 2, PS plus HV plus not plus third form plus by plus object. Rule number 3, PS plus HV plus HV plus third form plus by plus object. Rule number 4, PS plus HV plus not plus HV plus third form plus by plus object. Now speak with me two times. Assertive. Rule number 1, PS plus HV plus third form plus by plus object. One more time. PS plus HV plus third form plus by plus object. Now rule number 2, PS plus HV plus not plus third form plus by plus object. One more time. PS plus HV plus not plus third form plus by plus object. Now rule number 3, PS plus HV plus HV plus third form plus by plus object. Now again, PS plus HV plus HV plus third form plus by plus object. Now rule number 4, PS plus HV plus not plus HV plus third form plus by plus object. Now again, PS plus HV plus not plus HV plus third form plus by plus object. Now listen, general changing in active passive. Object, subject. Subject, by plus object. First, second, third form, third form. Now speak with me two times. General changing in active passive. Object, subject. Subject, by plus object. First, second, third form, third form. Now again, object, subject. Subject, by plus object. First, second, third form, third form. Now listen, rules of pronoun in active passive. I, me, we, us, he, him, she, her, they, them, you, you, it, it, name, name. Now speak with me two times. Rules of pronoun in active passive. I, me, we, us, he, him, she, her, they, them, you, you, it, it, name, name. Now one more time. I, me, we, us, he, him, she, her, they, them, you, you, it, it, name, name. Now listen, changing of helping verb in passive voice. Present indefinite, is MR. Present continuous is MR plus being. Present perfect has a have plus being. Past indefinite was a verb. Past continuous was a verb plus being. Past perfect had been. Future indefinite will a shall plus be. Future perfect will a shall plus have been. Now speak with me two times. Changing of helping verb in passive voice. Present indefinite is MR. Present continuous is MR plus being. Present perfect has a have plus been. Past indefinite was a verb. Past continuous was a verb plus being. Past perfect had been. Future indefinite will a shall plus be. Future perfect will a shall plus have been. Now one more time. Present indefinite is MR. Present continuous is MR plus being. Present perfect has a have plus been. Past indefinite was a verb. Past continuous was a verb plus being. Past perfect had been. Future indefinite will a shall plus be. Future perfect will a shall plus have been. Now listen. Auxiliary verb. Rule number 1. Subject plus auxiliary verb plus be plus third form plus by plus object. Now speak with me two times. Auxiliary verb. Rule number 1. Subject plus auxiliary verb plus be plus third form plus by plus object. Now one more time. Subject plus auxiliary verb plus be plus third form plus by plus object. Now listen. Interrogative. Rule number 1. HV plus PS plus third form plus by plus object. Now rule number 2. HV plus PS plus not plus third form plus by plus object. Rule number 3. HV plus PS plus HV plus third form plus by plus object. Rule number 4. HV plus PS plus not plus HV plus third form plus by plus object. Now speak with me two times. Interrogative. Rule number 1. HV plus PS plus third form plus by plus object. Now again. HV plus PS plus third form plus by plus object. Now rule number 2. HV plus PS plus not plus third form plus by plus object. Now again. HV plus PS plus not plus third form plus by plus object. Now rule number 3. HV plus PS plus HV plus third form plus by plus object. Now again. HV plus PS plus HV plus third form plus by plus object. Now rule number 4. HV plus PS plus not plus HV plus third form plus by plus object. Now again. HV plus PS plus not plus HV plus third form plus by and plus object. Now listen. Rule of who. Rule number 1. By whom plus helping verb plus object plus third form. Rule number 2. By whom plus helping verb plus object plus not plus third form. Rule number 3. By whom plus helping verb plus object plus helping verb plus third form. Rule number 4. By whom plus helping verb plus object plus not plus helping verb plus third form. Now speak with me two times. Rule of who. Rule number 1. By whom plus helping verb plus object plus third form. Now again. By whom plus helping verb plus object plus third form. Rule number 2. By whom plus helping verb plus object plus not plus third form. Again. By whom plus helping verb plus object plus not plus third form. Now rule number 3. By whom plus helping verb plus object plus helping verb plus third form. Now again. By whom plus helping verb plus object plus helping verb plus third form. Rule number 4, by whom plus helping verb plus object plus not plus helping verb plus third form. Now again, by whom plus helping verb plus object plus not plus helping verb plus third form. Now listen, rule of imperative. Rule number 1, let plus object plus be plus third form. Rule number 2, let plus object plus not plus be plus third form. Rule number 3, please ke sthan par you are requested to. Rule number 4, please don't ke sthan par you are requested not to. Now speak with me two times. Rule of imperative. Rule number 1, let plus object plus be plus third form. Again, let plus object plus be plus third form. Rule number 2, let plus object plus not plus be plus third form. Again, let plus object plus not plus be plus third form. Rule number 3, please ke sthan par you are requested to. Again, please ke sthan par you are requested to. Rule number 4, please don't ke sthan par you are requested not to. One more time, please don't ke sthan par you are requested not to.